outside the front and he turned and ran at that stage. And I stripped the device with my foot out through the door onto the street. And the shop emptied instantly. People didn't want to be here.
And had you been on the alert, I mean, given the kind of bombs that have been going off and incidents that have been happening, have you been on alert in particular this Christmas?
Well, we've been advised by the police to be on alert from day one. The traders associations come in and tell you to check your stock and check everything at nights and things, so that's been happening day and daily.
Firebombs really is a return to the bad old days, isn't it?
It is, yes. But, I mean, obviously the police aren't sure whether this was actually a time device or a firebomb, but it's certainly the shop would have been up in no time whatsoever because of the London health clubs carrying nylon cover, and the golf clubs are in wooden boxes with tape around them and bubble wrap, and these things are highly flammable.
And do you think that might have been a consideration as to why your shop was picked as a target, that it would in fact have burned into a blaze?
Oh, it certainly would have been up very quickly, there's no doubt about that. Whether it was our shop or they were just checking out to see whether they were going to put the thing, we just don't know at this stage.
Have you thought at all about what might have happened? In this case, the man himself appears to have been the victim. But if he had managed to place the device without it being discovered, what could have happened?
Nobody knows. I mean, it's just it's one of those things that probably hasn't really all sunk in yet because we were busy after the street was sealed off and down Musgrave Street and then waiting to get back into the premises to get them checked and locked up later on last night. So it, it's probably only 2 or 3 days time to probably think and wonder what actually could have happened in here.
What's business like in the shop today, Andrew?
It has been very good. There's been a lot of people in them, and the general public have been very supportive. If they didn't come to the door to show them, glad to see you open. And that's what Belfast needs.
The staff must be very traumatised after what happened last night. After last night, that must be a big reassurance to you all.
Oh yes, I mean, people have been very good. Friends have all been very supportive, saying anything you're doing just to let us know and things like that. So, I mean, people in Belfast have got thick skin about the whole thing of how it has been over the years. Certainly anybody over 35 years of age remembers the very dark days. I just don't want to return to that. Belfast can't afford as a major city to keep having disruptions continue.